Thank you very much. I met these next two fellas. I met these next two fellas when they were 17 and 15. I'll never forget it. They moved to Nashville, and I think every record label turned them down except Archie Blyer. They recorded for him and just had hit after hit, and I was so lucky because I got to play guitar with them a lot. And they changed music for the whole world. They influenced so many people. Such a great act and great friends of mine. Let's welcome Don and Phil, the Everly Brothers. It's been a while since we worked down at Studio B together, but it's been fun. And
sure has.
Ever since.
The old studio's a museum now, though.
Yeah, I don't know what that makes us.
Well, okay.
I got my Everly Brothers switch on there. You hear that?
Yes, I remember that. You invented that.
You said,
Chimola. And the Wawa, and many other things you used on our records.
Thank you for crediting me with that.
Well, you wouldn't be in Nashville, would you, Chet?
That's right.
Thank you.
It was your nod of approval that kept us here.
Shut up, Don, and sing. Let's dedicate this medley to Boudlow Bryant.
Boudlow and Felice.
Instrumentally, and the Everly Brothers recorded in one of their albums. I think it'd be nice if we did that while Mark is here to make us sound good.
Well, we're ready.
And I don't think I remember the, how does the intro go, Mark? Three blind mice, I couldn't remember that, how about that? You stole that melody, I never knew that till now, Mark. One, two, three.
this world has made you sad. Some people can be bad. Things they do and things they say. But baby, I'll wipe away those bitter tears. I'll chase away those restless fears. I